WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Hurry in to receive $500 in auto show bonus cash on the 2014 Silverado and 2014 Equinox. That's $500 in auto show bonus cash on top of all current offers. Visit WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
If you are up early on Friday before the sun comes up, may want to take a look up to the north. You might be lucky enough to see the northern lights. We've had a few reports of it. So far, it's been very, very faint. Our headlines, yeah, we're back below zero, and then more snow. Two chances for snow on the way. Here's how it's going to play out. As we head into Friday, most of Friday is dry. It's Friday evening, Friday night, light snow. 1 to 2 inches of snow during the evening and early overnight hours. Then on Saturday afternoon and Saturday night, probably 2 to 3 inches of additional snow. So some areas are going to end up with 5 inches of snow with the two rounds. Then we're going to watch for the possibility of lake effect snow. At this point, does not look like too big of a deal. Nice and quiet right now. Clouds will come streaming in, though, and eventually we'll see some of this snow building in. Taking to future cast, here's 5 o'clock in the evening on Friday, and we are dry then, but then the first round of light snow moves through. We get a break for much of the day on Saturday. Then the next round starts rolling in here during the day on Saturday, especially in the Saturday afternoon, Saturday night. This could be a moderate snow from time to time, and that could drop 2 to 3 inches of snow. Then we'll clear it out again on Sunday, and maybe a few little lake effect snow showers possible. How much snow are we talking about? Well, about 1 to 2 inches with round one, another 1 to 2, maybe 3 inches for round two. So we'll have to be working on getting that off of our driveways again. Temperature-wise, starts out really cold, 2 degrees below zero, but we warm to 20. 20 again on Saturday. Again, chance for snow Friday. Saturday, and just a slight chance of lake effect snow on Sunday. Stays cool in early parts of next week, but back above freezing by next Thursday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.